Hey, welcome back. Forget rides on demand. Today, Uber has puppies on demand.
That's right. Believe it or not, the ride-sharing company celebrating Valentine's Day with a little puppy love.
And they have puppy breath. Elise Dunlap is the director of the Cleveland APL, and Jessa Williams from Uber are both here to explain how this works. Last time you guys were here, you brought us kittens. And you do kittens every year, and today is puppies on demand. How are you guys?
Great.
We're good.
Gosh,
we're good.
Thank you for having us. We're super excited to partner with Uber and have puppies on demand today. Look how much joy bringing puppies into the work environment can bring people. Yeah. And that's what we're doing. We're raising awareness for the APL. All of these guys need homes.
Right.
And for a $30 donation, they get 15 minutes of cuddle time with these puppies.
Wow.
And that money comes back and supports the animals at the APL.
So how is Uber involved? How does it work?
So what we're doing is today only from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. You can request the puppies option by sliding over in the bottom of your app. And if you get connected, we'll bring the puppies in. You'll get two puppies from the APL that will be up for adoption.
Only
for businesses. We ask that you have a separate play area.
He's in the cord.
Maybe that's not a good thing.
No. Yeah.
No, that's not a good thing.
And it's just a great way.
Dog. Here, chew on my cell phone. Very fun. Okay, so what dogs are coming? Is it just these two, or are you going to have a variety?
Yeah, we have more than this. We have lots of puppies that will be going out today. We expect there will be a lot of demand, so if you don't get a puppy right away, keep trying.
Okay.
We're going to be all over the Clevelandland area. We've got some hound dogs. We've got this great lab mix here. Yeah.
They're both so mellow.
They are.
Well, but don't let that fool you. They are puppies.
Oh, my goodness.
So the key is you want these puppies to be adopted.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and if not these puppies, if you're thinking about bringing a pet into your life, you can come just straight down to the APL. We've got lots of great dogs,
puppies,
cats.
Tell us about him. What's his name?
This is Hank.
Hank.
Which I just love that name for a coon hound. It fits him.
Look at him.
He's about 3 months old, and if you look at the size of those paws,
no.
Look at that.
He's going to
be a big
one,
dog.
Yeah.
But he is mellow.
I love his ears, though.
He's got that coon hound.
He is, man.
You can't beat that face with his baby ears.
It's such a win-win because people get to cuddle and snuggle these guys, and it's also great socialization for them too, as puppies.
Yeah, it's something fun, and it brings a little bit of fun into the workplace today. So,
now you look very familiar.
Do I?
Yes, you do.
She was hanging out in our newsroom.
She was Kenny's intern.
Kenny's intern.
Can you believe it?
How was that?
That was interesting.
You can imagine. Well, you survived.
Yes,
you
did.
I moved on to big things.
And now I'm back with puppies.
Well, thank you guys so much for coming here.
Thanks for having us.
Puppies on demand with Uber. Make sure you check it out today. Thank you, guys. And I don't know if you're going to get them back.
They're going to be the new
We're really cuddly over here.